For the record, I do have a designated driver tonight, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Stone Cold loved to keep the party going. He always enjoyed sharing the celebration with WWE ring announcer Lilian Garcia.
I'm sure that was the first time you've ever done that. Will you give me another beer?